These are two burn barrels we picked up. They were 10 bucks a piece. They had some axle grease in them. I cleaned them both out, drilled out the holes in the bottom and the side, and they are ready to go as my new burn barrel, and I kept one for something else. Let's check them out.